combination of linear and quadratic factor in the denominator. Now, if we look at the power of x, so this is confirmed a proper fraction. Next, labeling. Now, the power of x is 1, so this is linear, and this is quadratic, because the power of x is 2, and this term here cannot be factorized. Then, we write down a, and for quadratic, we write down b, x plus c, with a bracket. Next, we want to write partial fraction graph using this label. We have a over x plus bx plus c over x squared plus 4. Now this will be our final answer then. Next is we want to construct an equation. Just apply cross multiplication. We will have a times x squared plus 4 plus bx plus c times x and equal to numerator of the question. Now, this will be our equation 1. Okay, now, the concept is we want to find A, B, and C, right? Now, if we want to find A, this whole term must be 0. So, we need to substitute with the correct x value. Now, x value we take from the denominator, so equal it to 0, and substitute this one into equation 1. So, we will have 3 times 0 squared plus 2 times 0 plus 1 equals to a times 0 squared plus 4 plus b times 0 plus c times 0. Okay. Now this term here will be 1 and here we will have 4a. Now this whole term will become 0. Now a will be 1 over 4. For b and c value, we cannot take x squared plus 4 as our x value. Now I'll show you why. X squared plus 4 equals to 0. So x squared would be negative 4. So x would be square root negative 4. Now actually this is a complex number. We cannot take complex number as our x value. That means for b and c, we need to use Comte coefficient method. So equation 1 here, we need to expand completely. So we have 3x squared plus 2x plus 1 equals to ax squared plus 4a plus bx squared plus cx. Now let's say we want to compare x squared. Okay? Now take 3 equals to a plus b. Now we know the value of a. So 3 equals to 1 over 4 plus b. So b will be 11 over 4. Now, let's say we want to compare x for both sides. Now, x means 2 here equal to c. We have already calculated a, b, and c value. Now it's time to substitute this value into our partial fraction graph. Equal to a is 1 over 4x plus b is 11 over 4x plus c over if we love okay. If we see here, this is not our final answer because in the upper part here, this is not the simplest form. Because in the denominator, it's not equal. To make it equal, this one must be 8 over 4. So it becomes 1 over 4x plus 11x plus 8 over 4 over x squared plus 4. Now, our final answer will be 1 over 4x plus 11x plus 8 over 4x squared plus 4. This is our final answer.